What's happening, gamers? Welcome back to Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions, and we have a new costume. Yay. Electro-proof Spidey.
Listen, nice. Webby, I can't have you swinging around in your footy pajamas destroying my camera.
Yes, you can.
You're gonna have to tangle with my army. And by army, I mean production assistants. And by production assistants, I mean unpaid interns. And by unpaid interns, I mean fans.
Sorry, I love
this.
You're
gonna have to tangle with my fans.
I know yeah. There's a glitch in the Matrix, but...
We just had to see it again. And because we had to come in with a new costume.
Yeah, this was the last checkpoint, so... Gotta do what the game commands, except...
Yeah.
Gotta do things a little bit different.
This is what obsessed fans with baseball bats look like.
They're upset. Ow. Ow! Ow! Okay,
this is what happens, K-Wing, if you play a game on your channel that no one wants to see.
But everybody loves this game.
No, I meant for other games. Yeah.
I was gonna say, this is a somewhat
popular
series.
Everyone has been asking for this game, yeah.
Okay, so what we're gonna do this time is put on our Spidey sense and go after the cameras. Because that's how we roll. What's up, T19Gen50?
What's up?
Thank you for popping up.
Yeah.
So, the whole purpose of this level, mostly, is if you really want to beat it quickly, you just defeat the cameras.
And also to steal the show from Deadpool.
Nah, that's not possible. Ow! Even the Deadpool thugs are funny.
Yeah, so he really likes being center stage, I guess.
Yeah.
Constantly cracking jokes.
So, the costume that we're wearing would have come in handy when fighting Electro, but... Oh well.
Oops.
It's okay.
Because it's a... And this is an... You said electric-proof costume right now?
This is his electro-proof suit.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that would have really come in...
The clown costume that we looked at in Spider-Man Unlimited.
Okay.
You remember that one?
I think so, yeah. It's hard for me because I don't see his face right now, so.
His face?
I can't believe he can't just run backwards. Stop so I can see what his face looks like. Whee!
I can love see it a little bit. This level. It's got that kind of James Bond feel to it, too.
Yeah,
with the music.
It has cool music. I like that. I really wish they would have had some more happy music with the Scorpion stage because it was just like putting me to sleep a little bit.
Well, you think the Scorpion stage is boring? Wait till you get to the Goblin stage.
No.
Yeah. Noir Goblin. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Yep. It's kind of like Frankenstein's monster level.
Whee! It's fun.
I tried to destroy that. It didn't really work. It was a high-def camera. See what I did there?
Yeah. It was. Not anymore.
Now, if you guys are going for the achievements, this is a great place to finish off the grab achievement, or whatever it's called, where you pull the guns away.
Yeah.
See? Give me that achievement.
Yay, good job.
Yay!
I didn't see it.
Yeah, we did.
Should we rewind it?
Yeah, that's a priceless grand piano.
Not anymore.
Not anymore. Exactly. Can't get
enough of me, huh? No, we can't get enough of the Pink Panther.
No.
Old Pink Panther.
Yeah, the good one.
I like how each Spider-Man has their own fighting ability, like their own quips. When this guy fights, it's like he's playing a video game. When he punches you, he goes pop, or you know, whatever.
Yeah.
It's different. Each Spider-Man has their own personality. Which is pretty sweet.
Yeah, it is pretty awesome.
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna flatten your face.
You're saying that they actually have different moves and stuff for each
No, it's the same same moves, different...
Different ways
different
that
personalities.
They do it. Yeah, okay.
See, I'm wearing a life preserver. Except I forgot to zipper it in the back. So...
Oh, okay.
Yeah. That's gonna bother me the whole time. It's like, it's not fully zippered!
Oh yeah, it is.
Oops.
Yep.
I'm jumping the gun. So there's supposed to be a camera in there, boys and girls, but there isn't right now, so... Yeah. That means I haven't destroyed it enough cameras yet.
Yep.
I think there's something on the lens.
Yeah, it was called My Fist.
It's called, hey, yeah. Let me hold that for
you. The only reason I knew that is because he said it twice in this episode already. Now it's in his face.
Recycling material, Spider-Man.
Yeah, because they just couldn't record more dialogue, apparently.
Yep.
There you are!
Yeah, I can't believe if you would have beaten this level in 2 seconds, then you wouldn't have reheard the dialogue, Kiwi. Come on, like I wouldn't have a backup plan? This is live TV, baby! The show must go on! Okay.
Now we have new places for cameras. So that worked out.
No!
Swimmingly.
Nyah,
nyah. Uh-oh.
That's just sick and wrong.
What's sick and wrong is that guy's outfit. Where'd he go, pennies? I don't know fashion stores.
Are you saying JCPenney's is terrible clothing?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Lane Bryant is furniture, right?
I actually do not know. I don't know. It's not even a Lane Bryant around here. I'm not sure. There are no JCPenney's around here.
Oh yeah, that's right.
That's
that
why
one closed a while
it's been
ago.
A while yeah. since I've been to one of those. I could do this all night. The closest JCPenney. Well, I think there's one in New York around here. So we're not in New York.
Whoa.
Whoa. Oops.
Anybody else hear that?
It's all in your head.
I love Deadpool.
Aww. Spider's about to get squish. Aww. And we're out to commercial. Yeah, but don't worry, we'll pick it up in the same spot when we come back. Guys, get down there and keep the talent limbered up in the meantime. Oh my gosh, we're off to commercial.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
I would love to. I mean, I think if you pause, you can actually listen to his stuff, but his commercials are really funny.
No. It's funny.
He's doing product placements right now. I even think he does a monster truck one. Like Sunday,
really?
Sunday, Sunday at the Deadpool Center. Yeah.
That's funny. So his fans just volunteer to get beat up for him, or? Wow, that's pretty weird.
Maybe we could ask our fans. No.
No.
I wouldn't do that. I'm not Deadpool. I don't even have cool track star costumes for people to wear either.
I know. What's wrong with you, Kaylee?
Go get him, Beauregard! Beauregard.
Uh-oh.
He loves bears.
I love how it says, I heart Deadpool. That's cute. It's like a super fan shirt.
Swing and a miss. Ow.
It's kawaii, but dangerous.
Let's get dangerous. By dangerous, I'm going to throw boxes at you. There's web in your eye. Ah!
Whoa.
Wow, this guy's pretty limber.
This guy's too big to take on. You should just run away.
Nothing is too big for Spider-Man in his clown outfit.
Yeah.
How do you like me now? With my zipper half done. Haha, you won't be laughing when I throw that in your face.
That's right. I'm trying to
catch.
Laugh while a box is being thrown in your face.
You're gonna take care of me? Are you going to be saying that after 10 or 20 years? I don't think
so. That's right. Will you still
be there?
Oh,
what is it Santa's back?
I don't know.
I couldn't catch it. There was something written on the back.
Aww.
He just wanted to be friends.
I guess we'll never know what was written on his back. Oh, man. Where am I going to find another fan that
big and antisocial? Oh.
Wow. That was mean.
Sorry.
He's not very nice to his fans.
Ben Grimm. Oh, Ben Grimm. That was Fantastic Four Slate. All right, so we've got some stuff that we can buy. See if there's anything worth buying. Rage mode. Can always go well with rage.
Rage is always fun. Everyone needs more rage in their life.
Yes, health regen. That's good. Uh, Alright, so we did complete some achievements without even really doing anything. So we're going to select a couple more. And we're just going to focus on those and not really go back to the menu too much, because that's going to slow down. I want to beat this in a timely manner. That's the plan. We don't need that yet. Lure Deadpool fans into hitting 5 fanboys. That's a good one. Take down 3 dead... No. That's a somewhat easy one. Eh, whatevs.
Yay! Music that doesn't put me to sleep.
That was like a kind of kid show, like background with puppets.
Oh, yeah.
There was no puppets there, but
yeah,
it was just, that's what he was spoofing. Kind of like, what was the Imagination Land in Mr. Rogers called? Like the little kingdom.
I can't remember. Oh, wow. I don't remember.
That was so long ago. How am I going to get good coverage now? Use Sprint. Wait, no, don't use Sprint. That's terrible. Sorry.
Verizon.
Yeah, there you go.
I don't know. I guess everyone has their own.
10-10-220.
What?
You don't remember that?
No.
You dial 10-10-220, then the number, and yeah. You really don't remember that?
No.
Yeah. That was fun. And they had like, hey, how do I save money by calling long distance? It's like, dial 10-10-220, then the number, and blah, blah, blah. And it's like, ugh.
Oh.
The 90s.
A commercial, okay.
Yeah. They had some pretty cool commercials, though. They would have, like, wars between Sprint and AT&T, and they'd be, like, literally on the battlefield chasing one another. And they're like, don't go with those guys. If you're worried about your phone bill, then just dial this number, which is this wicked long number, and then your number afterwards. It's like,
yeah,
what?
I always wanted to get the phone jack thing that just goes into your phone.
Magic jack?
Yeah, you only have to pay, like, I don't know, $20 and you get like coverage for the year or something like that.
Whoa. They still do that?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
If they did, maybe I could just do that because my phone bill is way too high.
Dang.
Yep.
For some reason, this is making me
want
to jump in the water.
First world problems. My phone bill is too high on my smartphone. That's.
Do you have to talk about high things while we're up in the air? Yeah. You know I have a thing with heights. Ugh. Supposed to know these things about me. I mean, I can stick to walls, but
yeah,
it's still
pretty, we actually
pretty high
recently
up.
Went somewhere because I couldn't. We had to go to the Verizon store to figure out. We had a problem on my phone. I'm just like, it's not worth it. I'm just gonna get a tiny flip phone.
Again. No, not the flip phones.
Yes, I am.
Stone Age phones.
Oh, either that or I'll get a really big phone, or just a landline.
A landmine?
A landline!
I was like, what are you gonna do with a landmine?
No! That's for on, me to know!
You know they say hearing is the first thing to go, so.
Yeah. But it's just like, I could get.
Bye-bye.
I could get everything that I would need on a smartphone. I could just get it on an iPod or on a tablet.
We're gonna make this guy fall down and go boom. Bye-bye! See, look, he's
sayonara.
Dead. Let off steam, pipe. Just, that's what pipes do. You know. See ya. Have a nice trip. I wanted to throw him in that little pit thing. It makes me sad. You need to make up for that. Thank you. Now, there should be another camera in here. There it is.
Welcome to the Wady Wilson.
Congratulations, Spider-Man. You've ruined my broadcast and you deserve your prize. That won't do. Bad Spidey, bad.
Oh.
I ruined his broadcast. He's sad.
Aww. But you get a prize.
Yoo-hoo! Watch me, Mommy! Watch me! Ta-da! Live and in person, the one, the only Deadpool!
Oh, look at you. What about me?
Nah, I thought you'd be taller. Oh, well, we just won't use a lot of wide lenses. Deadpool! Thank you. Don't throw flowers, just send money.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you seem a couple peas short of a pie.
Fight!
This feet, I command
it hurts so much.
Him.
All his slight jabs.
You're a few clowns short of a circus.
Hate clowns, punch him!
How dare you call me a few clowns short? Ah! Deadpool, you know clown is a trigger word for me.
Oh, fell for the old I'm damaged thing.
Wally Webbs, scary.
Wally Webbs, that's funny. By the way, if you fall in the water, it's sudden death. Because, you know, in video games, water is, like, dangerous.
Yeah.
Instant death!
That's right.
From water!
Because no superheroes know how to swim.
Hey, come on! Oh!
They sink like stones.
Alright, see that thing that says fanboys bop bagged? That means if they hit this bag...
Oh, it explodes.
Then they get bopped.
Everything explodes.
This is one of the challenges I hate the most, though. I'm just saying it. Because you have to convince those guys that it's okay to walk into the, you know...
Yeah.
Exploding bags of death. And they always don't play with that. They're like, not a good idea.
And you have the awesome men's choir in the background.
Yeah, they're on loan from the Scorpion.
Yeah. Are like an industrial strength, don't they... The Scorpions needed a job after they got
so close.
Beat up.
I wish there was a way to aim when you throw the thugs. Come on, walk into it. You can do it. Almost. That's one. Oh, I didn't mean to kill him. Sorry. Up. Oh. Come on, you can do it. You'd be like the yes, that's two. If it were opposite. Ha ha. We only got to do that three more times.
Did somebody
good
say
job.
Something? I really couldn't hear anything over all the trouncing.
Trouncing?
What?
I said something, but I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
Worthy of listening to.
I don't know
to.
What he heard. Oh, he can hear us through the TV. That's crazy.
All I can hear is the amazing men's squire.
Yeah. Turn it up.
Are they available for wedding anniversaries and birthdays?
Yeah, exactly. Oh, the bullets aren't connected. We'll hire them.
I want to have these guys while I go shopping.
Follow you behind.
I'm checking, you know, the side panel to see the ingredients, and things get tense. GMOs! This is coming from the guy who can carry on an argument. And when I find the food I like, they get all like, you know, like, oh.
Yeah.
That'd be amazing.
Or when you find awesome Batman towels for your birthday.
Yes! For my bat room.
Or for your bat bathroom.
The little bat's room. To the bat room.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. You could get like a bat symbol and be like for little, I don't know, for.
Don't give me ideas. You'll be very sorry.
Instead of like a woman or men's symbol, it could be for bats. I don't know. I have no idea how that would work. We'll figure it out.
I really want that choir.
Now you can actually do your dream, K-Wing.
What?
You know, like, originally you said to make it so that guests didn't stay a long time in your home? That you
I would, didn't say that.
That you would put a Joker poster in the bathroom.
Yes! Oh my gosh, yes!
So, like, while guests are in the bathroom...
That freaky Arkham Asylum really, poster
really
we have.
Really scary poster of the Joker.
When they're sitting there. Like, right there.
Exactly.
I like the way you think, lady.
It'll stare at them the whole time.
You have to get it laminated so they can't take it down.
It's like, oh, our poster, you know, our bathroom is all nice and done with blue and everything.
See, we don't believe that people are supposed to stay very long in the bathroom. Yes. Mr. J there, so you'll do it in a timely manner.
It would be even more awesome if you could somehow get the eyes to move so that, like, it would freak people out.
I love that idea.
Just so that they'll have to leave.
That'd be hilarious.
Oh, we're terrible.
Wow, this is going through pretty well. I don't like your party poppers.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, Felford again. That's right, we're almost done. I don't want an autograph photo of you. I do have an autograph photo of us in St. John, though. I don't have one of Kevin Conroy. I have his autograph, but it's not of him. It's of his, you know, his Batman.
Yeah.
Bad guy.
I need an autograph photo of you, K-Wing. I have a photograph of you, but not autographed.
When it's time to renew my license, I'm gonna show up with an autographed picture of myself and be like, here you go. I want this on my license.
They're not gonna... Yeah, they won't do it. I just renewed my license recently and like...
One more!
They took several pictures and every time my eyes were closed. Yeah.
Get over here! We got one more! One more and this achievement's done and then we can fight death. No!
Nice warm up, guys. Thanks.
It was a nice warm up. So rather than doing the whole battle again, we figured you guys would want a save state, in a sense. So, yay!
Yeah. I'm so disappointed. I wanted to see everything, all the backtracking. I demand to see random stuff that. Yeah. I was just thinking, Deadpool must have gone to so much work to set all this up.
You don't look so good.
Yeah, he seems like he's kind of crazy to go to all this trouble.
Well, if you want a little info about Deadpool, Deadpool is from the same program that Wolverine was, the Weapon X program. Rather than just getting the adamantium and healing factor, he was also driven insane from all the treatments.
Oh my gosh, he's really insane?
Yep.
Wow.
But he's still a very good mercenary, / assassin, and ventriloquist.
Wow.
He does it all. But he doesn't look very pleasant under his mask.
He's a ventriloquist?
He's whatever he wants to be.
Wow.
Deadpool, go to bed school.
School.
Go to bed school, Deadpool.
Okay.
Nah.
That worked very well.
He's got an ice cream headache. I love it. Spells pain. I don't need your spelling bee. You need my fist, though. Let's play around the world.
Victory!
Well, as long as they don't fall in the water. Water, instant death in video games.
That's right.
I'm Spider-Man! I throw a weapon at you!
Did somebody say something? Because I really couldn't hear anything.
But you'd think that, like, superheroes that are in... They have all those muscles and they're in shape.
Muscles!
They'd be able
muscles.
To swim their way to safety. But apparently none of them... I mean, isn't swimming part of a normal regiment of, like, working out and stuff? Wouldn't you think that, like, you'd know how to swim if you were that in shape?
Oh, yeah, but video game water, it just has to be a deadly
like
hazard.
Acid.
It has to kill you.
It's acidic water.
You're not going to get a hug because you have dynamite wrapped all around you.
It's water that's been so polluted, it's poisonous.
Oh, man. Just hold still.
Well, that it kind of makes sense if you're on an oil rig. Let's see, maybe the oil rig is leaking, and it's like hazardous and leaking chemicals or something.
Now battles don't have checkpoints, so if you die in a battle, then oops, then you failed.
Hey, thanks for helping me work out my aggression.
This actually is helping me work out my aggression.
Totally.
You're so crazy.
Nah, see, I called him crazy. Almost there. Got him.
Oh, I just remembered. I have to, floss. I don't run away like a sniveling coward just because I was whipping your hiney. I'm not running away. I'm just going to go find a dictionary so I can look up sniveling. Sniveling. Hiney.
What?
That's my ride. You gotta bail.
Well, my little petunia, it's been fun! For me, I mean, not so much for you. Whoa! Okay,
whoa.
That was an experience.
This level's fun. Oh, that zipper! Oh, sorry. Why?
Just want to reach into the
yes!
screen and correct it there.
Yes, my OCD is bothering me. It's tingling. All right, so by not doing achievements, we've actually completed some. Although, had I not fallen in the water, then this would have been done in a more timely manner. But had to go for that bop, and I got splashed.
Ooh, collectibles.
Yes. Now, I told you this before, but if you actually pause the game, Deadpool's going to insult you for as long as the game is paused. I'm not going to do it because I'm going for gold. But I'm just saying, if you guys have the game at home and you want Deadpool to make fun of you, pause the game. He'll tell you why people who pause are stupid.
Okay.
Among other things. Oh, I love this scene.
Hey, man. Love your outfit.
Back at ya! You get yours in the fan club catalog, too?
Nah, the gift shop. You know, if you get it in person, they actually tailor it for you.
No way! Right there in the shop?
Yeah. Well, I mean, they take your measurements there in the shop. But doing the actual tailoring takes a couple days, but it's so worth it.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
I mean, right?
Dude, turn around. Let me look at how it fits you. Yeah, I gotta say, that is really nice.
I'm telling you, man, tailored.
Wow. That's pretty funny.
Deadpool's thugs have the most variety in this game.
Nice.
This is just one of my favorite levels to replay. So when we look at the manga Spider-Man costume, we're going to play some of this level.
Yeah, they're a lot more exciting than Scorpions that are just like, reet.
And the black and white characters.
Yeah, oh yeah, the
stealth levels.
The 30s thing. Noir.
Noir, yeah. So, we gotta destroy more of those cameras. Every time you go to a different,
I feel like I'm heading the wrong
way. Why did I want to say pile driver? Oil rig?
I don't know.
I have no idea. You have to destroy more cameras. It's just how it goes. Almost there.
Punchy punch, punch.
Tag! You're dead. And by dead, I mean canceled.
Easy on the merchandise, pal.
Just avoid Mr. Sniper. Mine! What's mine is mine, and mine is mine is mine, and not yours.
The inhumanity.
That joke wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
Wasn't that good, but it wasn't that bad. Okay.
A for effort.
No getting behind me. I need to destroy cameras. Like that one.
You're destroying,
not anymore.
You're destroying their television show.
I'm making it better.
So cruel.
They're better off watching cartoons. Thanks for destroying that barrel for me. It was in my way. Oh, if I was a camera, where would
That's
I
right.
be?
It was just rotting their brain anyway.
Hey, I was raised by TV and I'm just fine. What?
Okay, no. No, you are just fine. It's fine.
Sadness!
No!
I was slighted somehow.
No, you weren't!
I'll need to figure out how that happened. Thanks, guys. I needed that.
Thanks for playing.
I'm gonna cry. Fake tears.
You were not raised by TV. You hardly ever got to watch TV.
Yeah, I know.
You only got to watch, like, a few minutes every day.
Till I got a VCR in my room. And it was like, booyah! Scooby-Doo Marathon! I binge-watched before there was binge-watching.
Well, that was when TV was had plots and was slightly good and stuff.
Slightly good?
Now it's... You watched TV when it was before reality TV, which is terrible.
Oh my gosh, before reality TV. That feels like another era altogether.
Yeah, it is.
Eons ago, before the time of reality shows, we actually had scripted stuff, and it was good!
It took effort, and it had a plot.
Bye-bye.
And it took actual work and thought put into it.
As that guy found out, it left you on the edge of your seat. I did. That was pretty good.
Pretty awesome.
He was on the edge and he fell off and zing.
This is a pretty interesting level. It's got so much to it.
So much color.
Yep.
This guy makes sumo wrestlers look anorexic.
All right, now we can see what's on the back of their shirts.
It says Deadpool.
Big fella.
Now, in order to do the fanboys hit by huge fans, we have to have huge fans hit these guys. Over here! That's one! Oh, that should have counted as two. That's all right.
Get him!
That was a huge disappointment.
Aww.
Yeah, what's up with those people? I am not an achievement hunter. Well, I sort of am, but not totally. Oh, I should have hit him! Come on, that was a ripoff.
I feel like if I get through the last level of the game, it's beaten.
Do it! Come on, hit your friends! It's good. Oh, whatever. You make me sad, Big Beluga.
Get him!
No, I don't want to get him.
Don't get stomped.
Yes! That's two!
Wow!
Two more!
Oh, that's right. You're trying to get him to knock over the other people. I'm sorry.
How did you miss him? Seriously! Woohoo! Mosh pit completed.
Nice!
I know. I didn't even have to raise a finger. It's all thanks to this guy! Tell him what he's won! Instant death! Nap time!
He's your huggable friend.
That is incredibly violent!
Yeah.
Mm.
Finish him.
Totally.
Yeah.
Where's the sensors when you need them? They're taking a nap.
Sensor kitten!
Well, anyway, guys and gals, that's it for this episode.
I told you so. Actually, that's not true. I told you so!
Yeah, whatever. We'll see you tomorrow with more Spider-Man. Bye-bye.
See ya.